It's a Meriwether hangar. Oh, these are bad people. Soldiers of fortune, scumbags for hire. Actually, in my dealings with them, they've been perfectly pleasant. You hired Meriwether? Yeah, of course. Really helped with our third-tier territory rollout. So much local knowledge in traditionally business-averse economies. By local knowledge, you mean who to bribe and who to kill? They're marvelous consultants. You know Don Percival? No. Great guy. Kitesurfer. Deeply moral. Yeah, he's an inspiration to us all. Totally. The man disrupted the military sector, brought B2B outsourcing to the geopolitical sphere. I mean, what is Meriwether if not a lean, mean, results-focused, disruptive business tool startup? Percival, the CEO, has become a personal friend. He's a doer and a visionary. And a war criminal. Can't forget that. Please, I'd love to try and see this from your blinkered, Stone Age world. On the Avenger now. Shit, they cut the power! It's an ambush! Remain calm! Defend yourselves until we can figure out a next step. I'm working on it, hold them off! Here, the backup generators are up on the gantries. Okay, people, get up there and turn them on. Stairs to the south, that's your quickest route to the backup generators. Get up there! Get that power back on!
They got sensors!
To cover!
I'm reloading!
You picked the wrong
Move it up!
Guy. Fall back!
This is it!
Cervantes is hit!
Don't give him the opportunity!
bastard in!
Eat shit, bastard!
They got sensors!
Man down!
Generators operate on a crank. Get to cranking!
Who still cranks?
They do, okay? Now is not the time! Take a few seconds to kick back in. We got juice, baby. Now take the Avenger and bring her in.
is VTOL. Vertical takeoff and landing. Yeah, VTOL. So fly it up over those goons and... Just to let you know, all Meriwether equipment is...